Hello friends, myself Vela Bhagavad Swami, astrophysicist of NCT Institute of Technology. So this session we are going to see some of the interesting real movements of switching question of different transients level by the way of changing the question of switch. So let us see this discussion by our students.
Discuss about the switching question of transients. Myself, Pradeep Kumar, Daniel, Ishwar Mithi, Arun Kumar, Vinod Kumar and Prem Kumar.
Hi, today I am going to share interesting topics. Interesting topic is switching question, view of transient. First, we have to know what is switching transient. When a line when a switch is on, the transient occurs in the line. This is due to recycling of voltage. This recycling of voltage is due to bounce of the switches in the circuit. So this recycling of voltage causing the line. Now we are going to see about the role play in the switching tangent. Considering mass of transmission line. When a switch is on, the tangent occurs on the line. By its name itself, you can clearly understood that the transient is caused due to lightning. And the second one is recycling of switches. The recycling of switches is nothing but the arching failure happening in the underground system. Arching failure is nothing but the neutral line is gets shorter. Finally, we are going to see about the current shock.
Capacitive banks are used to it.
now capacitor and available bank is inserted. When the switch is switched on, the inrush current, that is concerned at the inrush current, the inrush current will flow through this circuit, flow through the supply energy. These are about the capacitor switching. This inrush current makes the circuit to be the production of the underground production circuit to be taken. Thank you, sir. That's all about switching current.